Lost Fleet, Skateboard Record Time, of course. Hi, Hunter.
You might be able to beat me at skateboarding, but I'd still win in a popularity contest.
Okay, so I just skateboard and... Welcome to hell. I don't even know what happened. Cross the finish line, dude. Cross it. Minute 45 is the course record. Alright. Oh, I can quit the waves immediately. Oh, good. Oh, no. Oh, well. Oh, no. Was gonna be it too. Darn it. And now I'm in hell. Oh. Boo. I mean, I should have done an awful lot of time from the previous attempt. Oh my god. Oof. I'm gonna get five worst ones and then one good one. I wasn't lying about that worst run. Oh, jeez. What am I doing? I I get double tap like that. Oh my god. Love it at the last lap. Good, good, good. There we go. That's a win. Oh. Cool. My Ancient Nine's power up. Power Spectre. Find Ancient Nine's power up. Impossible Tower. That's enough height. There we go. Okay. Good. Level's done. I do need to go to Frozen Altars though. He's challenged done.
But
is it possible for me to freeze him here? And if that counts? One. Two, three, four, five. At five. Six. Seven. Eight. Doing about you. 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. That's done. Okay. Haunted Tomb is the last one. We still need to grab Sparks' mission from here. There it is.
Princess Amy showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She said there's an egg hidden in there. I think Sparks should check it out.
All right. Locked. Starfish is our main enemy, of course. I assume they have a spawn point. Mines. Okay. Oh, big starfish goes to little starfish. Oh, the mines do a lot of damage to them. Good. Good to know. I'm not the only one who could shoot under the sea. Come on. There we go. God. Run gun section's not my thing, apparently. Ah! Immediately gets destroyed. Ah! Too impatient for this. Oh, they respawn from there as well? It's highly unfortunate. Oh, that's awful. Yes, please. We'll get them all piled up. Never mind, they just respawn. Yikes. Yikes. The range is short. Oh, he's split off? Okay, that's highly unfortunate. Hooray? Oh? No. I'm still missing quite a bit. Oh, there we go. That's my quite a bit.
When I saw that giant stingray, I thought you were a goner, Sparks. But you sure showed him. And now the magic from the egg has made you even stronger, allowing you to take one more hit for Spyro.
Buddy. 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 This is why we should do Sparks' mission first. Whatever. Yeah. Hold on. We had a weird thing. Alright, whatever. Let's do the last Sparks mission then. Sparks' mission is right there.
Just before you kicked the sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt, she built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to fight Sparks, but I don't think they're any match for him.
Oh, this could be annoying. Really? All right. Good to know. Oh. Spawning. Moving spawner. Okay. That was certainly weird. Better find their spawners quick. Okay. Spawner's not too hard to take out, it's just more annoying than anything. Mine. Preview of the boss coming up ahead. Really wish I needed those bugs. Oh, bus doesn't even drop. Okay. I have no health back here, right? And just definitely gonna be now. Take him on with one hit left? Absolutely. Ho ho, I'm gonna do so well. Immediately destroyed. Whoa there. Are pretty dense. We need to attack with bodies. Oh no. Ow. That's more annoying than anything. There we go. One down. Yeah. There we go. Get it. Probably like it's 2024. That's 2 years from now. Alright, so now.
Remember, sparks can break open treasure chests, and using the guidebook, warp you to any level you want.
Thanks. All right, so now we just have one more room. The super bonus round. I have no idea what this entails. Okay, starting off in a tower.
Hey, you finally made it, Spyro. Hunter was a little worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress. But I always knew you'd beat her. This place is where the sorceress kept all her treasure. But after she was defeated, a bunch of thieves came and stole it. If you can catch the thieves, you're more than welcome to keep the treasure. Oh, by the way, Hunter is around here somewhere. He's been tinkering with one of his new toys all day, and he wants to show it off. You should go see him.
I'd rather not. But I don't get much of a choice in this situation now, do I? Right about here. That's a lot of gems. They just keep coming. I'm back here. Oh, this is what they mean by sparks can do a further distance. That's actually really nice. Thank you. There we go. A lot of treasure here. 16, 17, 18. Hey, we got the 16. Hey, Hunter.
Hi, Spyro. Did you see Bianca? She was really worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress. It was pretty funny. She tries to play it cool, but she was scared stiff until you came back safe. I just finished fixing up an old submarine. Why don't you try taking it for a spin? Want to take my sub for a spin?
You just said that.
Hop aboard.
Oh, they have lots of treasure as well. Who else? Pretty chill. Yeah, I see him. Lock onto him, dude. All right, missing one down there. Oh, boo, come on. There we go. Right, so that's it, right? I can't do anything else? I can go underneath and check it out, see what's going on, but I don't think there's anything else, considering most of it was just about the Rhinox. What are you pointing to, boy? Not pointing to the lanterns, are you? No. I'll just have to come back here later. I think the levels are too close here.
Check it out. This is the world's fastest turbo snowboard course. The local champions are the Sasquatch Six, a gang of Yetis on souped-up snow discs. I bet that you could outrace the lot of them. If you win, we'll get a huge pile of treasure. If you lose, I'll have to slick down the whole course with my tongue. So, ready to race?
I'd like to see that. Oh, the slowdown. Oh, the skateboarding. Oh no, there's so much treasure here. Oh my god. Slow down, city. You know what? At least Sparks can get most of the gems, if anything. Help you out. Oh my god. What the heck, dude? I helped you out, and this is how you repay me? Are you kidding me? I should have just left you where you were, you animal. I'm gonna just leave you be. That's kind of absurd, though. That's what I like to see. Ow. No, I didn't want to kill you. Whatever, he's left behind, technically. Oh, that's absurd as that. Oh my god, but I got it to where I needed to be for those gems. Okay. It put me so far left, I don't understand. Whatever. Bar. Just don't lose the lead. Right.
Yes! You schooled them like a bunch of frostbitten, flat-footed, molasses-eating, lead-pants-wearing, cross-eyed glacier trolls riding slabs of plywood with sandpaper on the bottom. And we want some shiny stuff, too.
Doesn't seem like a lot. Now it seems like a lot. Yep, keep it coming. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it feels good. Oh, the rumble. There's so much rumble. Nice. Anyways. No more? Did it do any more? There's no track record now? All for fun, not for skill points. Not saying anything. I'm just assuming that there's a course record for this. Do need to get that one jump though. There we go. Thank you. two, three, four, five. Really, 2 minutes flat. Huh. Damn it. It's hard gonna get under 40 seconds. Do it. 1, 2. And just flip it halfway. Because that's what gets you a lot of speed in the end. Damn it. Not accepting it. Darn. Thank you. What's strange is I did everything perfect too. PS4 in this area is just not working. Time. Come on. Oh my god, I can't with this right now. Alright. Slowdown is so bad. PS4, what's happening? Oh my god. Oh my god, you're going 2 miles an hour. Come on, dude. Hear it. I don't know where exactly it is though. There. Missing one. kidding me. What is it though?
I don't know how she did it, Spyro, but the sorceress must have survived that last battle. She's been waiting here all this time, saving up her magic to destroy you. Your best chance at defeating her is my flying saucer. I've cast some spells to give it extra firepower and unlimited flying time. The rest is up to you. You've come this far, Spyro. I know you can beat her.
Oh, more slowdown. Alright, touched the ground and immediately died. Good for me. Ooh, right in the face. Come on. So that does it for Spyro. Are we going to get the skateboarding mission done? Maybe. I'll give it like, what, two more tries? You gotta see this. Like, this one here. Something. Yep! Those are the cheats. Nice. Do consistency. All right. What in the world did you do to me, game? Why is this game so broken? Uh-oh. Here. Oh, come on. Already have 40 over 40 seconds for that. There's no way I'm getting that time back as well. Oh. Yep. All right. Not gonna happen. Want it to happen? Not gonna happen. Unfortunate. Oh well. Let's just look at the art. Dragon, Shield Engine 9. Detonated Sergeant. Why does Hunter look more menacing in this one? Whatever. Toucan, Flying Gecko, Gator. See Eddie. Cat wizards are fun. Rapunzel? Yeah, her name's Rapunzel, that's right. The enemy designs are so good in this game. That is. Enemies. Wow. Such great designs. We had Spike, and finally Scorch and the Sorceress. Alright. That, unfortunately, is going to be it for this time, as well as for this game. So, look forward to our next adventure. And I really don't have an idea what it is, but I've got one other project that I need to do before with Yuito and Scarlet Nexus, so we'll be back with that eventually. Alright, but for this series, that's it. With the slowdown on my PS4, we say, so long, take care. Oh, there we go. Yes. Okay. Now that's officially done. Alright. Till next time. Minutes after the fact. Alright.